As we're about to check out EXID's comeback with Me and You. EXID are back, and it's a bit of a bittersweet comeback, but listen, they have made it clear that this ain't the end. I'm sure that you know, if you're watching this video, you probably know what I'm talking about, and that's that Jeonghwa and Hani are going to be leaving Banana Culture, but not leaving EXID. Kind of along the lines of like how groups that take their like, they go a bit of separate ways for a while, but aren't disbanded. That's pretty much the route EXID is taking. I don't know what this entails, you know? I don't know what it entails, I don't know. You know what's crazy? I was sitting here, KCON announcements just got like the final KCON announcement got released. And the final clue is this. And immediately my mind goes to like Luna because of Chuhart and everything. But I walked over to my sister and she told me maybe it's EXID's for I Love You. And I'm not gonna lie, I got just about equally as excited as out there for Luna. Even though I know it's probably very, very unlikely that it's EXID, but you know what? It kind of fit. I didn't think about it in the moment because of what I know about EXID right now, but it kind of fit. Love you. Let's get into Me and You. Me and You, those captions are auto-generated, and also I didn't say in the beginning, but I have not heard anything. All I've seen is pictures, like the pictures for the teasers and everything. So EXID. She look and sound so flawless. It is her problem. Oh my goodness. It's like a bit of like, it's like how reggaeton goes. But it's not reggaeton. So you know what I mean. Let's do the main verses. Can I catch it? I want to catch it. Can I catch it? This ain't the end. You know, I'm just glad they made it clear that this ain't the end of EXID. Oh my god! They are far too far. Oh my god, that shot right there where like it was like darker and they were like glowing. Oh, they don't need that to glow. Jesus. Encore. Encore. Hold up, they got me messed up. Okay, I think I'm ready. I just have to tweet a little bit. God. Ah, her voice being that low is that shit is so hot. My goodness. Stuff as three. That's the thing. They will be back. Jeonghwa, please. Why is it so hot in here all of a sudden? It's not hot in here, it's cold. This beat made it really hot in here. That shot is so fire. That's a thumbnail. Jesus. That was crazy. I definitely want to do a first listen for this album. This song is so good. That way I could take the lyrics of this one too. But I definitely want to do a first listen for this. It's just not going to be soon. There's also a first listen for another EXID album that I'm going to be doing. I'm not going to say it, but y'all have suggested it before. And just know it will be coming. They're just so good. I've never experienced EXID, and they didn't really have a subunit name when they came back without Solji for Lady. But they just... I'm guessing even if they do have a comeback as EXID without Hani and Jeonghwa or one or the other, or both, I'm not sure if they will have a subunit name. I think, honestly, it'd be dope if they just came back as EXID, even if it was just three of them. I feel like Ellie was like standing there and like Solji just like stepped over her real quick. She literally just stood there and sat there looking effortlessly flawless and sounding effortlessly flawless. Whoa. God. Listen, I like being attacked, but sometimes I just need to... I'm just a boy. I love this song. It's so EXID to switch up the way they do. I had to rewind because I just sat the rest of the song. That like club scene with the glowing is just hard to look away from. I cannot tell a lie. I don't know why it like... It bothers me so much not knowing what's like how things are gonna go with EXID, you know? Cause like a group that I really like in Girls Day disbanded, but EXID is not disbanding. So it's like, I really like Girls Day, but I feel like it's a different thing like with EXID. For some reason, I'm like a lot more interested in like what they're about to do. Maybe it's cause of just that hope that they're gonna come back again as five while not being all in the same company anymore. Oh. Oh, hold on, we're back at the flawless part. She's literally sitting there next to a bunch of glasses, literally telling me to have a sip because I'm thirsty as fuck, clearly. So I'm gonna let you know I am gonna do a first listen. I'm not gonna let you know when, if anything, probably over the weekend. Or early next week. We'll see. Because there's a lot of things I'm taking care of. Like a way that have nothing to do with YouTube. And time consuming things. And also things that I'm already doing with YouTube. But I definitely want to first listen to this. This being potentially for a while their last album S5. So here I go again. We're at that club scene and I can't look away. So I'm just going to end the video now. They literally glow. They stay glowing.